Red Scab. Let's check it out. All right, we'll stop it there. So we got that main riff, real simple. E, G sharp, A flat, and then G. It's such a good riff. Great guitar tone. It's like a almost like a doom metal, sludge metal kind of thing happening here. Just awesome. And then the riff, real simple. It's a lot easier than it sounds. So you have an open G string, and then you bend like a quarter note up on the fretted second fret here on the A, and then you hit the open E and B, and then after you hit that open E and B, bring that bend down, and then kind of go and pull off to the open G. Easy, just goes and goes. And then there's only one more part of the song, and it's the chorus, so we'll just go until that happens. So the chorus is just B, D, and C sharp. Couldn't be any simpler. And that's the whole song. We have another verse. There's some feedback shit going on. I'm not gonna bother with any of that stuff. So good though, listen, right here. Just awesome, man. Just awesome. Another chorus. And that just goes and goes, and it just starts getting faster and faster. Greatest ending ever. No.